What's going on, y'all? Good morning.
Hello, Shaw. The time is 8:09 a.m. Currently, it's 28 degrees and cloudy. Today, it'll be partly cloudy, with a forecasted high of 34 and a low of 21.
And happy Monday. Hey, we out here for another update. So, I took Penny out yesterday again. Exactly 12 hours. I used the box blade, but I think it's still too muddy outside because the box blade, I still keep losing the pin. So I've lost 3 pins so far on the tractor. All right, y'all. So I'm feeling some type of way. I just sat there and put a new pin in just today. And it already came loose again. But I put the box blade away until it's not so muddy and so frozen out. But I've already been out once today. But I like to wait until the sun comes up a little bit good. Because my cameras don't be picking it up well, especially the GoPros. So now I'm on my phone. But like I said, I've already been out, so I wanted to show y'all the trails a little bit. I brought the box blade in here yesterday again. And if you can't tell, now it's starting to like to etch out a trail. Like the trail is starting to be recessed into the ground a little bit, which I like, but that just means the water is gonna flow through the trails because the trails are gonna be the lowest point. But I came out and this turned out pretty good. I still haven't done this trail much and I don't plan on it, but this is turning out good. I know it doesn't look too level, right? Like it's a hot spot in the middle, but so I'm just now learning how to use a box blade. I just now learning how to use a tractor. I wanna show y'all this way. I'm gonna go that way too this morning. But you know, this is all about getting my step count in, which I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all right now what the step count was for yesterday. If I have enough time before I get to the pool. Hey, but look at this area right here. This is starting to look amazing now. It's not steep right there, so I don't have to worry about the tractor, you know, tipping anymore right there. Oh, you see the smoke in the back? You see that smoke? I got that fire going this morning. So basically, I leveled out all of these areas just by dragging it. But then after I noticed that I lost my third pin, I went ahead and took the, I hope I ain't tearing nothing up. It don't look like it. The box blade for ballast in the back and just drove around out here on the trails with it while I picked up everything out the trails and just threw it in the bucket. I basically just used the bucket all day as a wagon or, you know, a trailer. But the trails are turning out looking great. And this is what I mean when I say I got the little recess. You can see right here how it's digging in. And it did that all the way around. And all those big vine roots, like the size of these, all of those have been just ripped out. Look at it. Look at that. And that was coming across this trail. It just ripped it out completely. I mean, I had already cut the other side, so it was gonna die. But it did a number on it. And you see it pulled up a bunch of rocks. There's one right there. Ground is frozen solid. But yeah, it came through here pretty good. Look at that fire. That boy burning good. Yep. This is all the stuff that I picked up out the trails yesterday. I just took it all and dumped it right here. Rocks, sticks, everything. I just dumped it right here. And this is gonna be my pile of little stuff that's already cut up that's gonna end up going in the fire. It's smoking pretty good right now, but it's burning. It's burning. But yep, so that's the pile from yesterday that I picked up. It's half of my steps. Then also yesterday, I did my house cleaning, which on Sundays, I always get a ton of steps. Oh, there's some stuff I missed right here. All right, so for my Sunday cleanup, I decided I was gonna come out here and get the Christmas lights up. And I got Penny out here helping me. She's gonna carry the lights back to the shed for me. So I'm gonna get these boys taken down today. It ain't much, I didn't put up a whole lot. But this is the Sunday cleanup from 5 to 7. Here we go. Sundays, I always get a ton of steps because on Sundays, I turn on my music between 5 and 7 and I clean house. And your boy be dancing. I ain't gonna never let y'all see that because I dance like I'm on roller skates. But what I'm saying is, my kids, they watch me dance all through the house all the time. I don't know. I can't dance, but I love it. I love it. So, that's how I get most of my steps on Sundays. But on Sunday, I also get to come out here and do a lot of my yard work. See, I'm not going to do a lot today because I got to get to the pool. This is just my relaxation, get my head together, come out, check out the yard, and now bring y'all along with me for at least a little bit. And then I'm going to go get my swim in today. Today's going to be a long swim. So I'm thinking 45 minutes to an hour. And I'm telling y'all, I don't swim to like see how fast I can go. I don't swim to see how far I can go. I'm really swimming to see how long I can go. I ain't gonna lie about that. Like, the longer I can go, the better. Because what I'm saying is, swimming feels like the one thing that relaxes my mind. Like, I can forget about, or I can clear my head of everything. That's why I enjoy swimming. It's like, I put my face down in the water, and like, life drowns itself out. And it's like, for the first time, I'm focused on just relaxing. Like, I'm not, when I'm swimming, I don't focus on how long I've been in the water. It's normally a surprise to me how long I've been in the water. Only thing that lets me know how long I've been in the water now is when the ladies in the aerobics class get out the water. I'm saying that's 10 o'clock. So when they get out the water, I know whatever time I got in, it's been about that long. But normally I try to be in the pool before they get there on Mondays, and I try to swim until they get out the pool. So that's my gauge for an hour thereabout. But what I really do is I try my best to swim until it doesn't feel good to me anymore. Once it starts to hurt, or once, once it doesn't feel good anymore, like I feel pain or I just don't have anything else to think about, that's when I get out the water. I'm trying my best to make it so I can stay in as long as my mind needs to, and I haven't been able to accomplish that yet. Hey, I don't know. I'm just trying to tell you, like, this is what I did yesterday. I told you what my plans are for today. I'm going to show y'all that tomorrow. And what I'm saying is, y'all can plan on it. If I'm here tomorrow, I'm going to show y'all again tomorrow. I'm telling y'all, y'all need to get out and get active. I have so many people who be asking me, what do I do? What do I do? What kind of workout do I do? And I'm telling you, I don't do anything special. You're seeing my life. My life is boring. I just think it's relaxing. That's all. And I'm saying, if this is what boring is, I'll take it. Because, well, I don't need no more drama. I don't need no more problems. And I really don't want to see no more excitement. If I want to see excitement, these days, I could turn on a movie, huh? This is how life is supposed to be. This is peaceful. Hey, y'all. Your boy ready to go get in that pool. I thank y'all yet again for watching another morning walk. Hey, this is what I do. I'm glad I was able to do it with y'all. My morning routine. Hey, let me get up out of here. Y'all have a blessed day. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey, so the kids brought something home. And they just showed me a TikTok that these boys are supposed to, like, explode. I ain't doing this mess in my house, but we're about to take it outside and see. It says, hit or miss, will it explode on you? So we about to take this outside to find out, because I ain't about to have these boys explode in my house. Hey, y'all stay tuned. You already popped one?
Yeah.
You got one?
Yeah.
All right, so let's come back here. All right, so Major's going to go first. Let's see if his pops. Oh, it was jelly, though. Let me see. Is it jelly? Yours did pop, though. And there it is. It gooped right next to his foot. All right, my turn.
Which one you want me to do? The grape or the apple?
Apple.
Apple? All right, here we go. Oh.
That had a bunch of jelly.
I didn't get none of it.
Oh, now I really didn't get none. I didn't even get to taste it. All right. That was horrible. Let's try the grape. Oh! That one was good. I like the grape.
Hey, that was good. But if you saw with mine, I didn't get to drink none of mine neither time. Look. It shot out the wrong side both times. My bad about my hat. What did you think about it, Maze?
Tastes like Jell-O.
Tastes like Jell-O. That's true. But bad thing is, if you bite into the side, you might not get to taste no Jell-O.